Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to sea cliffs in a not so sunny Scotland today. We're out here with the new G. You can see it over there. And I tell you what, super impressed. Out here with this, do some running footage for you today. And I'm out here with my buddy, Mark. He's got the G shot.
Yep.
And I've got the V3. So I'll try and spin the camera or I'll stop recording and show you his truck. Right, so here you go guys. Here's the G shot. What an amazing bit of kit. As you can see, the body's looking awesome. And you can also see the purple carbon. Man, that looks sick. And pro build, customizable wheels on it, and a factory 5 1933 pickup shell. I've got one of these coming. I need this in my life. So anyway guys, without me talking crap and waffling on, enjoy the rest of the video, enjoy the running footage. I'll probably give you some thoughts on the way through on what, you know, both of us think about the G-Speeds versus the Flat Gecko. Mark had the Super Flat. I have a Super Flat and the C23 V2 Max. Both have no longer been used, converted to G-Speed. Anyway, without any more crap, let's get on with the video. Cheers, guys.